There are many different types of chords that you can play on the guitar. We'll start with some open chords, which must contain at least one open string. Let's look at a simple chord that uses just two strings. This is an E5 chord, also called an E power chord. It's important to know that all chords have a root note, which is the starting point of the chord. For example, the E5 chord has the root note E. Power chords are named with the root note followed by the number 5. Let's check out how to play it. Leave the low E string open and place finger 1 on the A string at the 2nd fret. In order to get a clean note, make sure your thumb is behind the neck and finger 1 is right behind the fret line. Play the open E string and the note on the A string to see if you're getting a good sound from each one. If you're having trouble hearing the note on the A string, try pushing with your fingertip and move your finger right next to the fret line. When you're ready to play the E5 chord, move your pick through the E and A strings with a short downward strum. This is called a downstroke. If you're not using a pick, you can use your thumb to strum through the strings. Be careful to not strum too far, or you may end up playing extra strings.